How to delete Hotmail account permanently. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's begin. First of all, you need to log into your Hotmail account. If you don't know how to log into your Hotmail account, then you can watch my previous video and you can log into your Hotmail account. After logging in, you'll be able to see the official web page of Hotmail or Outlook. So in order to delete, you can follow this simple step. First of all, in the right upper corner, you'll be able to see your profile. So you have to click on that and you have to go through the My Microsoft account. After that, you have to pick an account or sign in to your Microsoft account. After that, you'll be able to see this interface over here. So you have to go for your info option, which is in the left upper corner. In the your info, you have to scroll down below a little bit and you'll be able to see the close account option. You'll be opened up to the another web page. So here the description is given about how to close your Microsoft account. If you want, then you can read all of the descriptions over here. After finishing up, you have to scroll down below and go for continue option in the blue box. After that, you'll be able to see this page over here. You have to scroll down below and you'll be able to see continue with closing your account option. If you want to cancel over here, then you can go for cancel. If you want to continue, then you have to go for continue with closing your account. And here you have to read the description. It is said that you'll only have 30 days to cancel the closing of your account. So before you close, it will recommend this cleanup checklist. So if you have one in your account, use it. Cancel any subscriptions associated with the account. Let people know how to reach you. Here are also other points explaining about the information associated with your account closure. After you read, you have to go for continue with closing your account option once again. After that, you have to go for close your account option, which is given in the blue letter. And by doing that, your account will be closed within 30 days. You can reopen and cancel the closure within the 30 days. And after 30 days, you'll be able to delete your Hotmail account permanently. So by following this simple step, you can delete Hotmail account permanently. So hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.